I don't have to stay there. I'm going to stay there for purchase like this. I'm going to stop your first move so I can work my first move without my first move helping you work your first move. Do you understand?
Yep.
I hope so. You guys already know this. Get good with it and teach somebody else. Then you'll start learning a little bit more about it because you start thinking, well, damn, I'm not going to do that. Okay, let's start with the first stance, first one. This is, how many of you guys start like this?
Turn around here so we can see it.
Any of you start like that?
I don't think we have anybody that does that.
No. Well, that's good. Because I don't think it's worth a damn, but I'm not going to tell you not to do it if it works for you. But if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Okay? And let's do this because I want you to pin a guy. In order to pin a guy, you've got to stop his first move. If he's a good stand-up man, nobody's doing, you're going to have a bitch of time keeping him getting his feet. Guaranteed, unless you learn a few things. Because I can go much faster from here to there than you can from here to there. So if they say wrestle, this one comes down on the heel, the other one comes into it. It just roots underneath the like on the shoelaces right there. Now I'm not gonna hold him here very long. But I know this. His tendency and his weight and his pressure right now is gonna make it really easy to take it this way. Because he's trying to shift his hips. But here goes my high waist, here's my forearm, and there's my near wrist, here's my forearm, whichever one you want. Now we get forward, go around the head of a penny guy. Get your partner right here in a semicircle, get one of you down, one of you on top. Let's go.
Let's go.
Face it.
Face it down.